Do you know the story of the Loco Moco?
I do not know the story of the Loco Moco.
They say it was invented on the Big Island.
Loco Moco was?
These surfers came out of the water, didn't have any money. They went to a restaurant. The lady said, I have some rice, some gravy. I'll fry you a hamburger.
Huh.
They said, can you put two eggs on it? And that's how the Loco Moco started. So there's a discrepancy. Late 50s, early 60s. Nobody knows exactly. And nobody knows exactly where.
But it is the Big Island's place.
It is the Big Island place.
Okay, big up to Big Island. All right.
Yeah.
Hawaii Island.